Chen. Now we have more breaking news tonight, this time out of D.C. One man is dead, another in the hospital after a shooting outside of an AutoZone store in Southeast. Look at this, all the shell casings left all over this scene there. This is South Capitol Street near Mississippi Avenue. Police have no suspects in custody right now, and they are working to determine whether the shooting is connected to a carjacking along Alabama Avenue. We'll stay on top of that one.